So that was me talking to the locals at the back there. So what they do is they clean, they make sure Clevedon is clean, is safe. So what they do is they do pick the litters around. It's like they went around picking litters, rubbish, just to make sure the town is very, very safe. Because if you look, Poi said particularly won too many awards because of how clean the environment is. So let me show you this beautiful square so that you can see how clean, how beautiful it is. So I just finished having a nice latte. It's a beautiful coffee shop. It's located in the Clevedon city center. So if you want to pop in here, have a beautiful day. Yeah, pop in here, have a nice coffee. Let me show you a bit about this beautiful place. I have no idea where I'm walking to, but the road just looked weird. So I thought, hey, why not show your subscribers, show your viewers this beautiful town. Right. I might be walking to somebody's house. I have no idea, but let's see. Oh my god. Wow. It's pretty beautiful. Beautiful place. So I think I'm just in the residential area of Clevedon. It's very, very quiet. These houses here, I believe they're massive houses. They're very expensive, I guess. Yeah, so I'm just exploring the town right now. Hopefully we can get to where we park the car and then go to the beach and then probably explore the beach before my journey to Cardiff. I hope to get you great content from Cardiff, but this place is pretty beautiful. Look at that. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. It's very hot. I think it's about 17 degrees this morning. Yeah. So, hiya, morning. Just, yeah, I'm just doing a YouTube video.
Yeah.
Do you mind to talk to me about the England game and also Clevedon?
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Hiya.
Yeah, let's stand here.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Hiya, my name is Ed. I'm doing a YouTube video for a channel called Ghana Fan Tube. But did you watch the last game?
I did, yes.
Did you have fun?
I did. It was amazing.
It was amazing, isn't it?
It was, yeah.
Oh, it's like one goal, two goal, it just keep going.
Yeah.
It just keep going. What do you think for this Wednesday? Do you think they're bringing it home?
They've been playing better than I've ever seen them. I'm not a big football watcher, fun. But I always watch the sort of England games, and they've been playing better than I've ever known them.
That's what I thought as well, because it's like they have that energetic.
Yeah, and they're team. Organized.
They organize. Yeah, yeah. When they made mistake, they correct it immediately.
Yeah.
It's so pretty amazing.
I think they stand a good chance.
Yeah?
Yeah. Yeah,
so this Wednesday, well, what's the prediction, do you think?
Oh, not. Sorry? Oh, God. Oh, who knows? 2-1.
2-1, yeah?
2-1.
2-1. It's coming home, isn't it?
I think it might
It might be coming home.
But then we've said that many times before, haven't we? So,
you know. Just a quick question. Yeah. I mean, Clevedon, I don't know much about Clevedon.
Yeah.
What would you tell me if somebody visiting Clevedon for the first time?
Yeah.
What's the best thing about Clevedon?
Well, it's got to be the seafront, hasn't it?
Definitely, pier. Definitely.
Yeah.
Yeah, thank you for talking to me today.
No problem.
I hope you have a wonderful day.
All right.
Thank you.
And you. Cheers.
Cheers. That was a nice man talking to me, telling me about Clevedon, also the English game, you know. I didn't get a lot of people to talk to me, but you know, I managed to get someone to talk to you about Clevedon. So I will take you to the beach where he said you should visit. So stay with me. Stay with me. Let's continue this vlog, okay? Yeah, so today is Monday. Today is Monday. Just a few days after England trashed Ukraine, you know. It was beautiful. It was a beautiful game, you know. I went to Lichfield to record a video about what people should expect, but you know, the predictions were just off the roof, you know. People really know that England is playing well. You might disagree with me, but the boys are playing well. Better than before, because you know, when England is playing, you know, it's like 60-40, whether they might win or whether they might lose, you know. But this time, people are optimistic about the boys bringing it home, I believe. So yeah, and if you're optimistic about we winning the cup, please do leave your comment below, and also let me know where you're watching this vlog from. If you live in Clevedon, or if you know anybody who lives in Clevedon, or if you live in North Somerset or southwest of England, please do let me know. And also do subscribe, share this video, and also turn the notification button on, so that anytime I post video, you'll be the first person to be notified. Right, so let's continue the vlog. All right, so at the moment I'm just walking to the car. Hopefully I can get to the beach on time, and then probably shoot to Cardiff, you know. I'm quite excited. I'm not sure I'll be doing the vlog, probably just do some walking videos in Cardiff. So let's get to the car. Right. Look at that street. Oh my god, that's beautiful. That's amazing. Oh my god. Yeah, so like I was saying, you know, I'm going to Cardiff. I think it's my second time going to Cardiff. Cardiff is a Welsh town. It's a capital city of Wales. I'm sure it's not Swansea. I believe it's a capital city of Wales. I could be wrong, but I'm sure. If I'm wrong, please do let me know in the comment section, right? Yeah, so I'm going to Cardiff to do some business, and then also when I'm there, I will try to create content at the same time, because I'll have my GoPro with me fully charged. So yeah, that's the plan today. That's the plan today. So because I live closer to Clevedon and the weather is pretty nice for the camera, so I thought let me bring you to Clevedon so that I can show you a little bit about Clevedon. Right, I'm just going back to the car at the moment, so hopefully I can show you guys a bit more of this beautiful town. Sorry. This is where I was before, but now it seems like it's getting a little bit busy. So let me get to the other side. So I'm just taking a little break. It's pretty weird day because I came to Clevedon to vlog, but nobody really want to talk to me, so it's quite a weird one. So all I have to do now is go to Cardiff to see if I could get you guys some more content. Yeah, I'm off today, but nobody seems to talk to me, and the air condition is not working as well, so you can see I'm sweating. Yeah, so let's get on with the day. Hopefully by the end of today we might probably get something amazing. Right, thank you very much for tuning in, and also if you haven't subscribed, like I always said, please do subscribe. Let me know where you're watching from in the comment below, and also go to the community tab, share ideas, let me know what you want me to create next, what you want to see in the video, what you want from me, and I'm happy to create a content for you. Right, so let's get on.